come here, RFI starts with the DN brief. So RFI, hand it over to you.
Hi guys, good afternoon DN.
Good afternoon.
Okay, so not a big convoy today. A couple of cars. But the good thing is that we are in the great outdoors. This is something that UAE has to offer apart from all what you see. This is more. We have been here for how many years? Everybody has been more than 20 years, some 2 decades, some 3 decades. Okay, we find affinity in the desert, especially the ones who've been here. The one who comes first, I've had guests before, and they have also invited them. Once we've introduced them to desert, just keep coming back for more. That's it. I mean, over to you, Asunbhai. I mean, I'll see you later. Yeah.
Thank you, Arifai. Again.
So,
when people talk about Dubai, people only think about Burj Khalifa, tall buildings, big shopping centers, new malls opening up, new cinema theaters opening up. But if you come here, you meet people like in DN, we do. Everybody is a gem here. And I was very fortunate that 1 year ago, I was introduced to this August gathering, and they have been really kind as to include me in this group. And here I came to know that Dubai is just not about these materialistic things, but it's also about people from different backgrounds coming together, joining forces, becoming hardcore friends for life, and then having some wonderful experiences out in the desert, exploring the real spirit of UAE. Hand it over to RFI. Thank you. Thank you, RFI, for arranging everything.
Thank you,
RFI, for coming here on a Saturday, even though we had a very, very rugged and long Friday morning drive. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Asunbhai. Okay. We'll be right back.
angler.
So now, yes, Ahmad, I believe this is the first time you've come out in the desert and you've driven an off-road vehicle.
Yeah.
I know that you have in your possession an off-road vehicle since a long time, but this is the first time that you have come out in the desert and driven yourself, right?
Yes.
That so is how was the experience?
It was amazing. Really good. I don't know why I haven't come driven off-road before. And I think I would do it more often now.
More often? We are going to have another DN member pretty soon?
Possibly, but I'm gonna sell the Land Cruiser first and get a Wrangler. Join the Wrangler team.
We are looking forward to welcome you.
Yes.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you so much. Angela, please join us. Share your experiences.
Hi. I think this was the best drive I've ever had. So exciting. I think I'm gonna come every week now. It's awesome.
Every week?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Aaron, come. Share your experience. Aaron is an avid member of a motoring club, not the off-road club. So off-road, I think he has driven for the first time. Is that correct?
No, I have driven my Cadillac before, but not in the dunes. Just normal on the desert, like in and out. And yeah, this was a very good experience. So hopefully, inshallah, I'm thinking to sell the Cadillac and buy a Wrangler now.
Good. Join us. Nirav, the youngest and the cutest member of our team.
Thank you.
And I think this is the first time that Nirav has driven in the desert.
Yeah, in the car. That's the first time. And it was really like an experience like no other. You know, people generally underestimate what it really feels like to drive on the desert. And very grateful for this opportunity and hope to come back again soon.
Thank you, DN.
Thank you, DN.
Thank you, Khalsa, for guiding us, for mentoring us. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Ravi, come. Yes, so the rock star of our team. Yeah. Woo! Yes, Ravi.
I love the drive. I came before twice with you, and this was the first time when I drove this. It's an amazing experience. I'm going to buy Jeep for sure. Soon. And next week, I think in another 15 days, I'll be with you. DN.
DN. Yay! Sir, thank you so very much. Thank you so very much for guiding us.
For us to take you people around. And it was a short and sweet, but unfortunately, weather was not really favorable. But still, we could manage. And finally, the last patch was clear, and so we can enjoy driving.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Are bye. Sir, so kind of you. Big bye, please. Sir. Thank you so very much for this opportunity. We'd like to say I think we have a couple of potential DN members now.
Yes, that's what we are doing here.